I've been involved with creative living for 10 years now. It's one of the best things on earth. It's better than Disneyland. It helped me discover a real talent of art. I have a very sensitive hearing. I mean, I'm very uncomfortable around crowds. I'm still getting used to the fact that I'm not living at home. My little sister is not with me.
Whenever you look at assistive technology or things that can help them, whether it be a visual system, whether it be something through an iPad, something along those lines, it just gives them other ways to express what they're trying to communicate. It's making the world more concrete, which is what they relate to.
We did not focus on high-tech solutions. We tried to define what the challenges were, what the problems were. There's always the question of how would this really work in the real world. And that's why we depend so much on the parents, the teachers, individuals with autism who can tell us, well, you know, maybe this would not fit so well, but if you change it this way and this way, that's what was going to be really helpful.
There's an issue that structure and daily routine is a very important issue for people with autism. Well, my device is a daily planner that would use a language that's more friendly to people with autism. It sort of helps them keep on track.
My product was the Doze Pillow, and I tackled the issue of sleep as far as people with autism goes, getting a full night's sleep and how that affects their next day's activity. I studied the sleeping habits of people with autism, and I talked to a coworker of mine who works with children with autism and also here at the center, allowing them to know when they're getting a full night's sleep without being disruptive as far as numbers go. Counting down is really, it can get people agitated and cause almost the reverse effect of what I'm trying to achieve.
Our son will always require some sort of assistance. It's not an extra for us, it's an essential.
We need better treatment.
Right now, the more products that are out there that can help kids or adults on the autism spectrum communicate with the rest of the world and understand the rest of the world, the better. So we're just really appreciative to NC State University and the College of Design for their interest in our growing community and their support.
I'd buy them all. I'd buy them all because somebody could use them.
First of all, I'd like to say autism is not Rain Man. Just because he can count, drop a bunch of toothpicks and know how much in a box doesn't mean I can or anybody else can.